Howard Hall's Tony Keryakos. Coach Donald Davis singled you out for your play on defense today. Talk about the organization of the defense and holding a team that made quite a few decent plays today to just one touchdown early in the game.
Well, we knew they had athletes on their team. We knew they wanted to chuck and duck. So we came prepared, practicing all week. We have the best defensive staff in the entire state, maybe the country. They had us prepared. We had to know everything we had to do. Started off a little sloppy, but came out and executed better second half.
What did you see as the keys to today, besides the fact that you really probably did execute the game plan, but what do you think turned the game around early for you guys?
Well, we knew we had to tackle better. We were sloppy tackling the first half. Coach Davis talked to us at halftime. We wanted it for our teammates, everybody that practice squad that helps out. We want to get them on the field, get an opportunity to get some time.
All right, great job. You held them to one touchdown. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.